grief we felt after losing Riley was so overwhelming, we just didn't want any other family to experience it. We knew that Riley's death could have been prevented with immunisation during pregnancy, so we decided to go public and ensure that more mums knew about the importance of vaccination.